All right, in the last video we covered broadcasting, which is sending a group message, but it's sending it with a lowered throttle rate. In this video, we're going to talk about doing a bulkless blast. So what a bulkless blast is it's taking a group of people and dropping that message, whatever it is, text, email, voicemail, but it's dropping it all at the same time, okay? And so this is great for like inclement weather, local, possibly national emergencies, stuff like that. And so here's how you would do that. Again, we're in a demo account. So in this account, the only person loaded in here is myself. But what you would do is you'd come over here to your leads category, and we're going to go to list view right up here. Okay. When we click on list, I just want to highlight something. Sometimes, in your account, when you click on list, this section here might populate blank. And the only reason why is over here in the settings menu, this little settings gear, you can decide what you want to see in the list view. So if you wanted to see just name and email, you would do that. I like name, mobile, email on mine, but you get to choose what you see from this section over here, okay? Once you have the group or group plus tag that you want to send this message to, and you can come in here and say, all right, show me all my customers with a homeowner tag, or show me all my prospects with, you know, this referral partner tag, whatever and however you want to sort that out to get that list. This is how you would do that. So you would just select what group you wanted it to go to, or group and tag, and hit filter. And then just those people that are in that group with that tag would show up. Now, in this case, it's just myself in here. Once that list populates right here, what you would do is check mark this top box to select all, and then you would hit add to bulk list. So the system will build this whole group into a list. So here's myself, right? And now it just wants to know what you want to do. Do you want to send this list an email all at once? Do you want to send this list a text message all at once? Or did you record a voicemail and want to send that voicemail all at once? Again, this is doing a large group, even a small group, 10, 5, it doesn't matter, but this is getting one big message out all at once. Again, this is a bulkless blast, which is just a little bit different from a broadcast in the sense that the broadcast can be throttled back.